Hi, I'm Luai, and I'm an urban gardener and food grower in Toronto, Canada. I'm going to give you a tour of my backyard space, as well as my allotment plot, show you exactly how I grow food for myself and for my family in this small space.
If the Paris Peace Conference marked a new beginning, the League of Nations.
Behold his mighty hand!
Paramount Pictures proudly presents Cecil B. DeMille's The Ten Commandments.
Ludo, how to play. The object of the game is to be the first player to move all your pieces to the home triangle. This game can be played by 2 to 4 players. Setup. Lay out the board and each player picks a color and puts their face 6 in order to move a piece out of your base and onto your start position of your track.
My Uncle brews beer in a plastic dustbin. He keeps it in the yard for days on end. Each pint costs half a pee, but it tastes like stagnant tea. One sniff of it would drive you round the bend. So when I go to stay with my old uncle, I have to take an extra case with me. Wherever you may roam, you're never far from home, 'cause you know where you are with DD.
No, thank you, Uncle.
You know where you are with DD.
My daughter.
By day and night he wrongs me. Every hour he flashes into one gross crime or other that sets us all at odds. I'll not endure it.
Who is it that can tell me who I am? Better thou hadst not been born than not to have pleased me better.
I don't know.
Perhaps you don't, but you could make an excellent guess.
My guess might be excellent or it might be crummy, but Mrs. Spade didn't raise any children dippy enough to make guesses in front of a district attorney and an assistant district attorney and a stenographer.
Why shouldn't you if you've nothing to conceal?
Everybody has something to conceal.
I'm a sworn officer of the law 24 hours a day, and neither formality nor informality justifies you withholding evidence of crime from me. Except, of course, on constitutional grounds.
Now, both you and the police have as much as accused me of being mixed up in the other night's murders. Well, I've had trouble with both of you before. And as far as I can see, my best chance of clearing myself of the trouble you're trying to make for me is by bringing in the murderers all tied up.
Started out with a flies position, a man happens, into a tuck, to a walk around, to by under. We can do a single or a double turn here. Roll off, roll in.
To wait for them. These foxes, they're waiting for you when you arrive, queuing up, waiting to be photographed. Were very obliging, they would go wherever I wanted them to go.
Today we're going to be talking about the posting trot. This is a wonderful skill to learn no matter what discipline you're riding in. It helps to protect your horse's back, helps to protect your back, and gives you more endurance over long distances. When we're posting the trot, we're rising and falling with the leg on the wall, which in
Hello, Tony. I think we might use a video replay here.
Super, Ralph. Let's do that.
Oh, yes, we could be in for a quintessential Tango Chase sensation here. Why, yes, Tony, let's look again.
Yes, Ralph, the big orange fella run in from the left, and he gives him a good old slapping.
It just illustrates the bite and buzz.
You know when you've been tangoed.
Here comes Nakamura. Nakamura forward, here's Zurawski. Across there is Telfer. Dion Dublin! He does get the goal. It's his first goal for Celtic. It will be his first major honour in the game. And Dion Dublin celebrates. It's Celtic 3, Dunfermline 0.
Tell me, Irby.
Yeah?
This is the funniest looking thing I ever saw. This is a piano?
Tony, that isn't a piano, that's the piano.
Oh, the piano.
This is the first piano I ever owned. It's what we call a transposing keyboard. Want to see how it works?
Yes.
Well, you see, I only play an F sharp in the black keys, you see?
Oh, the black keys.
That's right. Now, with this...
Oh, that's wonderful. Could I see that again,
yes,
please?
The keyboard is movable. It's very simple. Here it is.
Oh, that's smart.
How dare they? They're cheating. They have a man stood behind the curtain with a tape machine. He flicks it on, the music comes through the speakers, and you think it's those artists singing? Well, it's not.
Qualifying for the World Cup is over. Were you pleased with the way your side played tonight?
Well, I think the point is that everybody saw there that the commitment of the players. It was a realistic target to get the 7, 8, 9 goals, but it's not an easy thing to do. I think everybody knows that. And what a start. Nobody could have scripted that start.
Thank you.
the post.
Come on then, Kit, tell me what's going on here for the
record.
What's
going on? Well, we're just stripping a bit of roof. You see the old crooks holding the, that held the sways, the steel sways that pegged it on, and then we just...
We take a bundle of reed that we've butted down on a spot board to get the butts all level, lay it on the roof next to the bit of thatch we've nearly finished.
Let's approach, please, and checklist.
Hey, speed checks is good.
Yep, 200 knots.
For many bird watchers in North America, the northern cardinal is a familiar sight. Ong make the cardinal one of the most easily identifiable birds in the United States.
Behind that, Chamberlain of New Zealand in third place. And Packer, they're absolutely overcome with emotion. Going over now to the stairs to a bunch of British athletes.
The life and sad ending of Howard Keel. Howard Keel was born on April 13, 1919, in Gillespie, Illinois, to Homer Keel and Grace Margaret.
Hey everybody, Ben with Classic Firearms here. Folks, I've got a real treat for you today. We were recently at a trade show and I saw these and just couldn't resist. Now, these are admittedly a little bit out of our wheelhouse, but Classic Firearms wants to be your go-to for everything firearms related.